That was HD back in the
That was amazing. Then you see The Hobbit and it's like so much better. It's like, what's everything gonna look like in a couple fucking years?
And,
It seems remarkable that in order to get our dreadnoughts running, we have to travel all the way to the Persian Gulf ourselves. Frankly, it's bewildering that such a valuable resource should be buried in the bloody desert. That said, these Ottoman savages shouldn't be too hard to clear out. You know, I'm half tempted to get stuck into the champagne already. But then, what would I have to look forward to in victory? Tea?
Our fleet has entered the Gulf, and our forces are already on the shores. To secure the beachhead, we must first capture the Ottoman outpost on the tip of the Alfor Peninsula, and then fight our way through their defenses in the Sanvarda Marshes. And finally, secure what we came for, the Fortress of Fau itself.
Oh, I got the shovel right now. No wonder it's not breaking wood, wire, or vehicles. Doesn't do any of that.
Yeah, it's like one of the worst.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh
shit's
shit, starting.
hurting.
Yeah, Todd, you there? Creeping. I'm in a boat. Where are you? Flying fast. Oh.
Right
That was
guy.
fast. Alright. Follow you down. Affirmative. This is a weird operation. Yeah, Tatsuki. Oh, that was brutal. I watched that guy get stabbed. Being done that. Like I was following this guy with the With a sentry gun, just healing him the entire way. He's mowing people down.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck. Here they come. They're about to- before I spawned, I just seen them massing.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Fucking do it.
For Britain!
Are you dead?
Yeah, watch out, there's a sniper hiding in those rocks back there. Oh shit! Jeez! Thank you! That is intense, but cheek clinching intense. This guy's just dead in the water. I got him. Half of our forces remain. We haven't even gotten to B yet. In this game, it's pointless to kill yourself. Because you're like, you said that, I was like, what the fuck? I looked around, like, there's a house over here. 50 of our soldiers remain. What marksman? We have taken objective butter. Fine, man. Hey. Careful.
Those wounds. 20 of our soldiers remain.
Damn.
Nine guys left. We're gonna lose this, but it's okay.
I want to know how much heals I got, man, because I was healing a lot of people.
This time, we won't let them off so easily.
I gained one territory, though.
I hope I get a spot on the behemoth.
We are being reinforced with adrenaline.
Oh, okay. Adrenaline instead, alright.
Well, they're just called behemoth. That's what they're like, they have their own name.
I got fucking...
Is it there yet? Full?
Yeah, it was full in the first 2 seconds.
I don't even see it, what the fuck? That's probably because it's full.
Oh, Todd's back.
Fuck it. Yeah, no, I don't hear him though. So if people use it right, they can... provide us with some good fucking artillery cover.
Word, yeah.
Beast till we need it.
Hi, I'm here. Oh yeah, they are pretty good. Reload,
sonny. Okay, I got sniped.
Upside down in this guy's fucking thing.
Return to the combat area. We have taken objective butter.
Alright. Not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth.
No, that's what you call a billion tap at.
Oh, you're here with me. Good job.
Captured one. This is gonna be the hard point, yeah. I'm up with you, Veggie.
Alright.
I shall pass there.
Behind
you.
Yes.
Oh no.
Yeah.
A kitty. I wonder if they add a country to this game.
I don't know. I wonder what the DLC is gonna be like. They're gonna have like new operations as their DLC?
No, it's gonna be like a whole new map every time, and then it'll be, you know, operations and conquer all working to that same map.
Nice.
Huh. I guess.
I'm underneath the whole fucking place.
We are losing objective.
Position under attack. Stop the man.
Jesus. I spawned in by myself over here. What the fuck? NA, fuck. Down.
Oh, we won.
Oh, Todd, what the fuck? Got like blown up the last second, I think. But we did that.
Oil fields for our great empire. But news has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
What?
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Oh shit.
Dude, we like absolutely. Oh, this is it. But this is good though. I've got a good lead. Push them back to their next.
Whatever you think of these damn Turks, you cannot call them weaklings. Their army must have marched across the whole bloody desert in about 10 days, under this burning sun. Right now, they occupy the far bank of our precious canal. I can see them watching us like wolves. Tomorrow we shall be upon them like the devil.
The Ottomans are threatening the Suez Canal, the bloodline of our empire. First, we must overrun the enemy lines on the east bank. And from there, swiftly push through the village of Kantara. This will allow us to mount an assault on their artillery positions on Hill 50.
Okay.
When the guns have been silenced, we will push the Ottomans back into the Sinai Desert.
Hill 50.
I didn't have a fucking neighbor.
What? How old are you, General? 50 years old? Alright, this is a hill. Hill 50.
Oh, shit.
Watch it.
Oh, that was close. My wireless controller is gonna be this guy just shitting me. Come on, give me some warning.
Oh, don't worry. We'll get them.
Stop.
will show them the meaning of pain.
I can patch you in.
Okay. We got this fucking side, let's hope they can get that side.
Yeah, keep this side though.
Fucking artillery, holla.
First aid, take it!
People.
Return to the combat area.
That's first aid for you.
Dug right in there. Okay, they're taking it. Whoa. You see that shit, Ty? I almost got ran over.
You both almost got fucking ran over, man.
Snipers up on that fucking building over there.
Yeah, man.
Ah!
fuck, I'm out of ammo. What do you know about them?
We have apples. Taken objective butter.
Oh no, oh shit. Try to call for some. Gotcha. Oh no, can't see anything with this guy down, so. Veggie. There's a guy up there.
Fucking sniper off.
I was just about to revive you. Failed to take the sector. What?
Yeah.
Yet we fought hard and with great courage.
Okay, well, we fought hard.
And this is our final attack. Let us push those Ottomans back to where they came from.
This is our final one. We only get three in the entire thing. But we won the last one.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
I don't even get a chance to fucking get in it.
Scout, you see him.
We have taken the sector.
Superb attack, nice.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
They weren't so bad in Battlefield, but a lot worse than this game. Actually, like, they had the really good, it's just... They're a lot more deadly, and a lot of them. That being said, there's a lot of medics too I see running around more than anything. Medics and snipers.
Fucking good old medics.
Oh, I'm down. I'm sure there's a dude around this corner. Oh, he just exploded him. This guy's like, I don't...
Oh yeah, this guy got me.
Fucking
out of nowhere. Right, I thought you were gone. Man. Oh fucking gas. Welcome back.
Missed that guy completely.
That's a, do that a lot. It's been multiple times where I like Todd will come around the corner and save me. Am I crazy?
Thanks for trying.
Gotta try. Behind you guys. There's a guy like around the corner in that building. Watch out, there's a guy over here. A Canadian dude. Oh! I have so many grenades! Oh, what? Who got me? Oh, shit.
Oh, no. A fucking charger broke. I have to fix my charger here.
Oh, shit. Grenade! Oh. Holy crap! That guy blew me so far away from you, man.
There we go, sector taken.
You should come get me.
I don't even know.
We have secured the sector. Nice.
Some first aid.
For Sparta.
Nice, I chucked two gas grenades halfway across the map and I just killed somebody with them.
Nice.
Oh, gas. Put on your mask. Oh, grenade!
Grenade, no! Another grenade, what the fuck?
Peggy?
I'm alive.
Okay.
You want me to patch you up?
Oh damn, I'm dead.
And that guy got you.
Yeah. Yes.
Ten guys left.
I don't know what happened to my fucking...
Alright, it's just that, guys. Last life is last life.
Ah, fuck.
I got him. Roof. Who's in here?
Two guys above you. Yeah! Go you, bro. Fuck yeah. did it. Is this place ours? Is this fucking our house?
We have lost Word.
Objective butter. I don't know.
We have lost a prize more valuable than all the oil in these lands.
Oh.
Our only path is retreat. But while the British Empire still...
They should let us throw, like... Like the last dudes, like every last dude's dead.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East has been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the alien empire. If so, the power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the central powers.
Kind of shitty. We fucking won that first one, but it didn't matter.
Nope. Because they held us back.
That seems like the only one with like a second one for being an attacker too. Cause like every other one's only got two levels. This one's got three.
This is the last one. Make it harder.
Pobo baked with revives.
Oh, what? I can't see it. Mine's not loading. You should take a screenshot.
Screenshot taken.
Nice. Yeah, I was going mad reviving that game.
Word. 33 revives.
Nice.
That's like our squad. Or a squad too. It's awesome.
We went crazy altogether.
Killed a death.
We made sure people lived.
It's only plus 5, you guys. It's terrible.
Hey man, I didn't even do a lot of shooting that game. I mostly revived people.
I got 17 kills.
I think my best kill was like at the end of the round there when I killed that guy that killed you and I beat him down with a shovel.
Word, I fucking watched that shit, it was ballin'.